الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، أحبتي في الله، these are the challenges of having a big library, big maktaba, that you have to move, especially when you buy these things overseas, and then if you live in another country, and to transport your maktaba, that can be a painful thing, and then to set it up again. But may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us with tawfiq, ikhlas with the bat, and bless us to benefit from these books and for them to be a source of us going forward to worship Him and Him alone and call to Him, Tabarak wa Ta'ala, alone. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us to do research and compensate us, as it is quite expensive to move your books. May Allah bless us with tawfiq. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.